The Cetaceans and Water Spirits of Sirius B, via Galaxy Girl, February 9, 2018. Greetings, humankind. We are the Cetaceans of Sirius B with a message of encouragement, hope, and of renewal. Dive down deep with us in this delightful now moment, and envision yourself in your massive whale form. There are no troubles here. Only thought, only light, and only love. It is best to create when surrounded by such frequencies as these, which you humankind have yet to learn, but are in the process of relearning. Breathe deeply and dive deeply with us now, into the deepest of deep, where there is only the quiet of your thoughts and of the heartbeat of the Mother, who is ever surrounding and embracing, should you allow it. We cetaceans have been misunderstood for too long, you, humankind. It is time for you to understand and to remember that we are eternal partners, are we not, with you, in balancing key energies of your dear Mother Gaia. We are your partners. We are the record keepers of the deep ancient energies. We store memories in your world, as the world's swimming libraries of you will. Much suffering has taken place of our kind in your waters, our waters, for we share them, do we not, with all of dear Mother Gaia's life forms. It is the air we breathe and swim through. Much that has been long hidden and stored away is about to be released and rediscovered on your surface world as your governments change, shift, from dark to the light, from the benefit of the few to the thriving of the many. It was always to be thus. The true power within must be discovered. It is not only a part of the journey, but it is in itself the journey, from individuation of source, back to source. All is light. We have been showing you mental pictures of what we see on your planet, and in your waters. We welcome you to add your energies to the waters of your world in mass intention, for purification and renewal. Do this for yourself as well, for you are made of the Mother's water as well. We would welcome you to try to see and feel our world of blue, of the dark, deep, calm, clear waters that soothe and release stored troubles and pain. Process this. It is too difficult to swim encumbered with baggage. Release it. Now rise up towards the light that you see were on the water's surface and breathe it in. Breathe in the light and welcome its healing effects into your weary forms at this time. We welcome you here for such meditation and healing swims as you wish, as needed. For we easily cross over into your world for support of our cetacean friends of Gaia. We are all energy, consciousness, and we share our energies with each other and with those species in need. We are the cetaceans of Sirius B. Many delights await you, humankind, in this moment of planetary transition. You will most enjoy the changes if you are at peace and anchor the light. Remember, we are partners in this, humankind, land balancers, light bearers, caretakers of the kingdoms. There is much to be done. It is best to begin now. You will have much assistance should you call out for it. We are the cetaceans of Sirius B, always lending love and light and support to our friends on Gaia. We are the water sprites for Sirius B, embracing humanity at this time, with water droplets of love light from the heartbeat of our Mother, of your Mother, of the Mother of all things. For much is unfolding on your planet at this now moment, in so many ways and forms, it is hard to keep track. But we do keep track of our human friends in ever support of the Mother on this magnificent journey of all to all, of light forgotten to light remembered. Won't you be encouraged and allow us to comfort you? Send your Gaia fairies the violet flame of cleansing power, for it does so truly help uplift the elemental kingdoms in every way. Send it to your oceans, your rivers, your lakes, and uplift all in its path on its way as it burns and purifies. For as Gaia is being lifted up and transitioned, so are you and all who are upon and within her. Truly a marvelous feat. It is so exciting to realize and experience, and you have a wonderful view of it all, do you not? Yes, All is unfolding. All is unfolding, and we are delighted and most pleased to serve, always to serve the Mother, the Light. Spread the love, humanity. Spread your love, which runs so deeply within you. It is staggering for the others to see, for they do not understand, and it enrages them. You are the masters of love. Now love each other. Love yourselves. Love Gaia. And send hope to those who are suffering and hurting, and be the light to them, for you are most good at doing this, and we honor you in your efforts for planetary ascension. We are the water sprites of Sirius B, always to lend support for you, in support of the all, for that is what we do. We will leave you now for but a moment, for that is all life is. Moments, don't miss any one of them. We love you. Galaxy Girl.